Response letter from Sir David Attenborough, who received a hand-painted budgerigar badge from artist Zoe Frenney.
Centuries, from the canary that protected the miners to the pigeon that carried messages in war, and to the budgerigar that perhaps...
We call them budgie smugglers. It's like somebody put a budgerigar in the Speedos.
Can you guys visualise that?